wonder if you guys can hear the music. Woo! Let's go ahead and open up the pop chat. Pop chat. Pop out chat. Hey, Kevin! Woo! Welcome to Geeky Teacher Gaming. Long time no see. Good to have you over here. Welcome to Geeky Teacher Gaming. Welcome to the Geeky Academia! Woo! Jeremy, right at the start. Yes, you are. Let's see. Who else is here? Stay tuned for Smash! The notifications, damn. I'm gonna mute the notification tab for a second. Welcome, guys. Yes, I'm playing Smash Brothers. Long time no see, since Jeremy, Mike, even Gustav. Yes, I'm playing Smash. Let's do it. Let's go. Woo! Yay! Let's take it down. Sorry about that, Kelvin. Sorry about that. Hey, Spank! Good to see you! Oh my god. Jeremy, thank you for... Wait, I missed that one. Spank, hello, good to see you. Jeremy, thank you for the shares! Woo! Guys, we are ready, we're gonna warm up. We have a bit of eternity to show up too. Hopefully the volume is a little more balanced. Kind of started it a little bit loud, maybe a little bit too loud. Let's see. We got one microphone. I got some Pikachu ears to wear. Where are my Pikachu ears? I got no good luck if I don't got them. Guys, thank you for showing up. Welcome. I see a few people joining in over on TikTok. We also got some people over on Twitch. Welcome, guys. Welcome to Geeky Teacher Gaming, where we geek out to gaming on pop culture. We're playing Super Smash Brothers. In fact, we're playing an eternity today. We're playing a goddamn tourney. Let's go. And let me see. I want to turn off some stuff here. Let me turn that off. And is this that? Mike, even, thank you for the follow. Welcome to Geeky Teacher Gaming, my friend. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to Geeky Teacher, where gaming, where we geek out to pop culture and gaming. Let's play some Super Smash Brothers. Let's go ahead and warm up. We gotta play some games real quick, cause I got a tourney to play in. So let's do it. Let's do this. Let's win some games. Let me see. I want to have that Twitch open over here, and we're gonna go straight into some quick play. Pikachu! Guys, I'm doing good. We have a really nice title for today's stream. The today's title says, I'm just thankful I'm surrounded by good people. And this is said by John Party. And, oh, Smash Tourney. Which tourney? It's a supporter tourney from Flow. Flow is hosting a supporter tourney, and I'm going to be showing up there. I believe I don't have a whole lot of time for training, but I got a secret. I got a secret technique today for training. I have my Wii U on, so if I'm not fighting a match, I can jump in. Although, now that I think about it, it's not like an arena, so that might not work. Hey, Professor JJ, welcome to the academia. So good to see you, Professor. And I drop my GSP so much. I drop it so much. I was staying at an Airbnb and I made a mistake of playing on the Wi-Fi and that destroyed me. Mike, even thank you for the follow over on Twitch. Welcome to Geeky Teacher Gaming. Welcome to the Academia. Oh, oh. Toma! What's good? I'm doing good. I'm doing good. Are you signed up for Pokemon Unite, Professor JJ? How are the streams going, Professor? Oh, shit. That guy did. He's not coming back. Gabe, cool. Hello. Good to see you in the chat. Welcome. Professor JJ says, wow, Geeky, you hit your follower goal. Yes, I think I did. I think I did. I'm on 370. I did hit that follower goal. I have to reset it. I have to reset that follower goal. We gotta set a new follower goal. Like I hit and I passed by. Side, I think you had something to do with that. I think you had something to do with that. I feel like when you posted that message, have you said something in your server? You say something about me in your server? Because there were a lot of follows, which is unusual. I appreciate it if you did. Nope. What do I need to do? Maybe. You did say something. I haven't seen it. I mean, you didn't ping me. So I didn't find out about that. Jose Gonzalez, Professor JJ, what's up? What do you mean? What do I need to do? But I was asking you earlier about the... Oh, no. What happened? Did he jump off? He jumped off! Jeremy, if you did that, thank you. I don't saw it. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Like, there was a lot of people liking the page. I know I was nowhere near the 360-something. And we got another follow, like, just now. Thank you for the follow, Ascend Greg. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate that. Let's see. You said or asked if I subscribe for it. No, no. I meant if you were looking forward to Pokemon United. I was wondering if you were looking forward to Pokemon United. I would have never asked about a subscription or anything. I'm going to turn this stuff off. Some stuff that I just want to turn off. Okay, we're gonna fight a Kazuya now. We're gonna fight a Kazuya. Kazuya! Oh, yes. Okay, so you are excited. Hey, let's see. Hey, I see our buddy Greg on Twitch. He plays Rivals with us. Oh, 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 shit. Let me see. Ascend Grade is from the Discord also, from the side Discord. Yes, I do. Hey, Mauricio over on YouTube. Ay, coño. And then again, I want to go ahead and re-mention a second time. We have a really nice title, really wholesome title showing. I said, great. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Oh, I did say it already. I just got a notification for it a second time. Yep, he plays Rastor, but he is super pumped for Olympia when she comes out to the game. Ah, oh, shit. I'm pumped for Molo. Am I saying that right? Is it Molo? I don't know why. I just like his design. I have no idea how he plays, but out of all the new characters, just his description and his design. Woof, woof. Vete para mierda. Ah! There we go. And I thought I was getting it. I got him there. Tackle in the butt. Ah, I could have spiked him and I missed that. That was my spike. That was my spike. I missed it. Yep, Molo looks neat. Throws a lot of bombs. Yeah, I hope they're a good distance attack. Mauricio, how are you doing? Thank you for watching from YouTube. Guys, remember that we are multi-streaming, so I'm live on Facebook Gaming, YouTube, Twitch, DLive, Trovo, and Twitter. Yes, I go live on 6 platforms. Who the fuck goes live on Twitch? Geeky does! Ah, shit. Okay, I was saying something about the stream title. I think I got distracted by something, and I didn't went to it back to it. For anyone wondering what the game that Jeffrey mentioned, it's Rivals of Aether. It's a game that's very similar to Super Smash Brothers. Pretty cool fighting game. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. I got him, ladies and gents. It's a bit of an indie game, and I'm going to love it. I'm going to like it quite a lot. Let me go ahead and fix that camera. That should be way up. Ahí está. Oh, I forgot to stop the music. The lights. Be blue. I command you. There we go. Let's go. I need another. Okay, actually, before I go into another, I need to look at the RNO chat. RNO stream, just to check if the stream has started. Shit, did that other fight start? I think it did. I gotta take a look because it's starting at 9:30, but last time I went in like at the exact time it was supposed to start, but he already had started and they were looking for me. Let's see. Let me say hi on his stream. Wepa flow. Wepa is just like saying hi or hello, a Puerto Rican phrase. I just wrote Wepa flow. Okay, guys. Let's do this. Okay. Let me turn down my headset because I want to hear what he's saying. And let's go. Let's play another game. Let's try to keep warm. Let's try to keep warm. I gotta eat my Korean chips. Is that too loud? I'll stop eating them if it's too loud. Ah, I got a miss. Ah. I thought he was going to try to do his comeback attack, but he did something else. To beat this guy, I got to be like super quick. And also unpredictable. Ooh. Ah, shit. Jeremy, thank you so much for the 100 stars. If there's somebody who doesn't need to send stars, it's you, Jeremy. If there's somebody in the Facebook following, watching this stream, who does not need to send stars, it's Jeremy. You're giving me stars like for for next 6 months or something. Thank you so much. I appreciate the 100 stars, man. Shh, I didn't hear that, lol. Oh, shit. Oh, man. Oh, no. Ah. I hate. Ah, his back throw is so good. Oh, he got me. Ah, I missed that. I missed that. Oh, yeah, coño. I need water. I'm dying. Those chips. They're trying to kill me. Ah, fuck. No. Just killed myself. Dang it. Oh, wait. I'm winning.
He had not taken one stock from me. He did. That boy did. Oh shit! That is. I saw that. That was bullshit. That was bullshit. Okay, they're talking a little bit about how they're going to set up the turning. There's some fights that they're not going to be shown. I'm currently listening to RNO, the Hokage of the Village Hitting the Vibes, over on Facebook Gaming. Ah, shit, that would have been a snipe. Puto! He got me there. I let my guard down. Oh, shit. There we go. That boy's dead. I got them. All right, let me set up my speaker. Okay, so they're still playing. They're still warming up. Looks like everything's good on that end. Let me take a quick listen to my stream just to check for mic. I want to make sure I have a really, really clear sound. I'm putting a lot of effort to have the best possible audio on my stream. So I want to make sure that that's what you guys are listening to and not just a bunch of caca, feedback, weird stuff with the mic, which can happen some streams. And then I gotta fix it. Oh! I don't think I've mentioned. This is like the third time I've been trying to talk about the title of the stream. So the deal with the title of the stream is something really, really nice happened before I went live. I was setting up for my stream. Let me read the title. The title for the stream today is what the fuck is the title? Can't see it. Yo, Facebook, what's the title? Oh, they changed this stuff. The title of the stream says, I'm just thankful I'm surrounded by good people. A quote by John Party. I don't know who it is, but I just like the quote. So, I'm thankful I'm surrounded by good people. Let that sink in for a second. I had this really, really nice voice recording, a voice message over on Facebook by a dear friend, follower, fellow Discord member. Join the Discord. And then he sent this really nice message. I think he saw some of my TikTok videos where I was kind of ranting and talking about streaming and the frustration with streaming, whatnot. Oh shit, I just realized, I think the message pinned in the comments needs to have the Discord updated. So use the link in the in the description of the stream. Gotta update that. So he sent me this really nice message about just appreciating the stream, what's happening. Hey, that's my buddy, see me. How do you know that? I think, so maybe he said something. Oh, shit. Yeah, just appreciating the stream and. Oh, fuck. And I just had to send him a response. So I have sent him a response video. And I started fucking crying in the response video. I fucking hate it, but whatever. I'm like fucking Midoriya on My Hero Academia. If something emotional happens, I'm a mess. I start crying. I'm like in. The thing is, Midoriya stops doing that after a few seasons. I don't. Giovanna, thank you for the shares. What's up, buddy? It says James. Hey, James, good to see you on the stream. Thank you. You always pop in to say hi. I'm so thankful. I'm doing good. Thank you for asking. How are you doing? James, how's your night going? How's your day going? Hi, Geeky. What's up? I'm doing good. I'm happy. Good stuff is happening. I was talking about this really nice message I received as I was setting up for my stream. I was really stressed out, anxious, and I'm just thinking to myself, why am I even going live for? I guess this is all changing slowly, but just worrying about numbers and growth and whatnot. And then I had this really, really nice message from a friend. And where's the speaker? Okay, you guys know what's happening. Yeah, and that's kind of it. I guess that's why we have our stream title also, that really nice quote. Okay, let's see. What's up? How's it going? Doing good. Oh, responding to Side. There's a little bit of chatter there happening, Side and Javes. That's so nice to see. That's nice to see. Seeing the community interacting. Seeing the community bonding. Okay. Okay, I thought that killed me because I have a lot of damage. I'm a fucking rat. This guy's a goddamn demon. And he's huge. And I'm small. Doing good. How about you? Hey, Andy! Good to see you swinging by. Thank you for taking some of your time swinging by the stream. Welcome to Geeky Teacher Gaming. Welcome to the Academia. And then I just realized I gotta check the Twitch chat. I gotta open it on a different window. Give me 1 second because I got like one or two people on Twitch, which I don't understand why. Their comments don't go through on Twitch. It's like Twitch is filtering them, or the restream program is filtering out their comments. I was supposed to. That would have been a good side smash. Come on, come on. Just go into the light. Go into the light. When's the tourney? The tourney is at 9:30. Oh, fuck. It's 9:30. Okay, I gotta switch my windows. Spank, how are you doing? I'm not sure if I say hi earlier, because I know I saw your comment a little bit late. So I got that tourney. Oh, shit. Who's playing as Ridley? Apparently someone called Garlic Guy 7. I haven't started that tourney. That tourney begins at 9:30, so I guess now. Oh shit, that guy's dead. He gone. You're gunner. So, life's good, can't complain. I managed to play some Smash today, so there's that. Awesome, that is awesome. Awesome to hear that. I'm guessing you're really busy with your classes and whatnot. How's that going? Are you still doing that class you mentioned? And Japes asked who was playing as Ridley. That was just an online match, Japes. It was someone who I don't know. It was just an online match. I'm going to jump out and then let me give a listen. Give me 1 second, guys. Why is this stream so low? Like the volume. Okay. Let me take a look because he's talking right now. Let me see if I can do some screen sharing. Now that I think, I'm not sure if I'm able to do screen sharing and have the stream avatar showing. He's doing something with the dice. So if I were you wondering about all that long message to explain it. Let me see, Japes, pretty good, man. Let me see. Okay, wait, I got a message I missed. Jeremy says, so what happened, there was that Simi asked how I was, and I said I was worried about a couple of friends, him included. So he asked about who, and he found out it was your TikToks and messaged me back about it. Oh, okay. I got the core of my Discord behind ya, buddy. We love you and want you to succeed. Okay. I'm not gonna fucking cry. Okay. Jeremy, thank you so much for that. Appreciate it a lot, man. Appreciate it a lot, because Facebook has been horrible lately for the last few weeks. Like, really, really, really bad. TikTok has helped on the Twitch side of things, but my Facebook streams, I feel like they're going like, let me see. That's what's the Facebook algorithm. The issue is, give me 1 second, they're talking. Okay, I think I'm supposed to jump in right now. Oh snap. Okay, I think I'm supposed to join in right now. Holy shit, I came up first. So what, let me say it really quickly, because I'm gonna join this tourney. The Facebook gaming algorithm is really, really tough. Like, if you don't stream every single day, you will be punished. You will lose followers. I mean, you will lose reach. If you don't, and also if you don't stream the same game, you also get punished. If you don't stream more or less at the same hour, I believe you also get punished. So basically what Facebook does, it cuts reach on you. And it doesn't matter how many followers you have. I know someone who had 26,000 followers and he switched games and Facebook killed his account to the point where he quit streaming. I'm not saying his name. He quit streaming basically, or maybe taking a long break. Let me see. And yeah, it's a problem. The Facebook algorithm is a problem because it makes you want to have to grind, like a really horrible grind. Let me see. I want to make sure that it's my turn.
Okay.
I just realized that I don't have my... Ah, shit. This is not going on. Anyways. Okay, guys. The tourney has started. This is the first fight. And for some reason, I'm the first. Jesus, it's a terrible lag. Hey, Jeremy, thank you for the 100 stars. Appreciate it. Have another 100 stars. You'll do great. Thank you. Appreciate that, man. Like, your support has been immense on this page, so you don't even have to send stars. Please do not feel obligated to send stars. You donated a lot, man. And you've done also a lot for the page. Hey, hello, TikTok. I'm playing Super Smash Brothers. I'm live on Twitch, Facebook Gaming, YouTube, and DLive Trovo. And the same is Geeky Teacher Gaming. Okay. Okay, I don't feel obligated. I gotta support my friends any way I can. Thank you, Jeremy. Thank you. But just sharing, liking, and being here and whatever you can, those things also count as support. A lot of support. Okay, I had two SD guys. Let me check my connection, guys. Give me one second. Let me check my switch. I'm gonna make sure that I'm wired. Oh shit, I was not wired.
Why? My wire is not working.
Holy shit, I was not wired. It may have been my fault. There we go. What the fuck? Give me one second, guys. It doesn't make sense. My connection is wired right now. Like, I'm connected, but it was on Wi-Fi. And even though I have fiber, I have AT&T fiber, so I got 1,000 gigabytes download and somewhere around 400, 500 upload. So there might be a problem with my internet, even if I'm wired. Holy hell. Let me see. Let's try this again. Let's do a reset of the console. Yeah, I'm gonna do a reset for the console, like a hard reset.
Give me one second, guys. Dealing with a bit of a connection issue here. Oh my God, come on.
I disconnected, I reconnected everything, and even if Wi-Fi was running, even if Wi-Fi was running,
this doesn't happen, like, ever.
Let's do a restart. I'm gonna do a restart. I'm gonna disconnect my ethernet and reconnect, and let's see what's going on. Because if it's my download, if it's my Wi-Fi, which I doubt, because I have AT&T fiber, I'm running 1,000 megabytes up a download and about 400, 500 download. But still, I was connected via LAN cable. I'm not sure. Let me see. I'm going to disconnect everything and reconnect. Let's try. Okay. I reset my console. I disconnected and reconnected the connection. This should fix the issue. Okay, I'm wired. Let's test it out. And I'm. You're going to love it. Looks good. Trust me. What you're saying Spank says, still doing it. 3 weeks left. No point in leaving. Okay, Facebook and their algorithms are crazy strict. Yes, they are. Okay, looks good. Arno, thank you for the like. I'm rejoining the arena right now. I believe you called me out. And let's go. Guys, when I'm doing fights, I will not be taking any Stream Loot cards. Just in case anybody's wondering about that. Oh my god, why is this taking so long? I feel like there was an update, there was a Smash update like a month ago that made some of the load screens slow. LC. And this car is useless. Side, don't scary. Oh my god, I heard a card being played, and that scared the living hell out of me. Unreal. How is it generating that much power? Feels like the whole world is shaking apart. What is Goku doing? If he doesn't stop this, everything is going to be destroyed. What's going on? Goku's dad is putting out. Okay, here we go. I have a friend who runs ads on Facebook, and it's pretty competitive. If you don't keep up, they'll give your spot to someone else who will. Yes. Just what with the opponent's connection due to kicks. I'm not sure if it's me, because when I tried doing some testing, there were some issues. There we go. Lol, may you look. Yeah, Jeremy, you're scary with that card. Let's put up a. I should have like a thing. Let me see if I can put a thing up. No Stream Loot cards running at the moment. Yeah, let's do that. Okay. Here we go. Hello, I'm live playing Super Smash Brothers. I'm live on Facebook Gaming, YouTube, DLive Trouble. Go check me out as Geeky Teacher Gaming. Links are in the bio, TikTok. Hello. Ooh, that back throw. Side, thank you so much for the like. Appreciate it. Wait, Side? The Side Piece Podcast. Oh, shit. Damn it. Thank you so much for the double likes, Jeremy. Appreciate that. I'm out. Oof. I gotta distance myself a little bit lot more. Distance myself. Keep some distance, Geeky. Keep some distance. Ah, why did I shield for so long? Oof. Damn. There we go. I can still win this. Let him grab me. Too much damage. That was my chance. I missed it. Come on. Come on. Just be clever. Just die already. There we go. Ooh! I got him! Yeah! Ooh! I got the motherfucker! Okay. I got him. It was close. It was fucking close, man. It was so close. Oh, goddamn. Oh, shit. Okay. Oof. Hey, that's my buddy, Caesar. C-Mix Caesar. Hey, Caesar, thank you for the like. Did I miss that like? Okay. Okay, breathe, Geeky. Breathe. Hey, that's my buddy. Oh, no, that's an old comment. The pop off. Yeah, I just got to focus. Not freak out. Okay. Let's go, guys. Avoided that. Damn, I thought I would have rolled out of that. How much damage did that guy drop on that on one hit? All right, no, thank you for the 100 stars. Appreciate that. Shit. Appreciate it. Oof. I air dodge. I almost killed myself there. No, I did that in the wrong direction. Fuck. Supposed to be a forward smash. Oof, where are my up tilts? Where the hell are my up tilts? Gotta stop going for that. Oof, that was supposed to be a back air. Ah. I was shielding, what happened? I thought it was shielding. I gotta do that down smash. That would have worked there. I'm chasing after him. I'm chasing after him too much. Gotta stop chasing after him. There you go. What was my... I'm dead. That back throw. I wonder if he comes down with that down kick, and if I do my down smash, will I be able to grab him in that? Come on, die already. Ah, I should have hit him. That was my opportunity, and I let it go. I lost because I missed that. I missed that opportunity there. Damn. GG's. I got it. Okay. I gotta win this one. I gotta win this one, guys. Because if not, I'm going to the loser's bracket. No pressure. No pressure. Ah, GG's, my man. Yeah. Ah, damn. Is this guy switching characters? Looks like he's switching characters. Oh, no. Oh, no. My TikTok live died. And I didn't notice. I didn't notice. Okay. Here we go. Wish me luck, guys. Wish me luck. What's the pot prize for this tourney? I'm not sure if there's a pot prize because this is like a supporter tournament. I'm not sure. I think there might not be one. Oh my god, the lag came back. Holy, this is horrible. Missed that. Oof, oof, he didn't make it. Ooh, that hit him. Damn. Oof. That's okay. I got the power of the academia with me. Let's go plus ultra on his ass. Oh shit! Come on, Geeky Sama! Ah! Why did I keep shielding? Oh shit, he hit me with that again. Damn. Damn. To his side. Damn. No, come on. Supposed to take that. I messed up so much. Shit. I was so close. GG's. Okay, that's it. I didn't warm up enough. I was close. Yeah, I was close. Okay. Let me check. Let me check something on my end. GG, that was fun. Okay. I'm gonna try to start warm. I don't think there's a loser's bracket. Let me check something. In the meantime, I'm just gonna try to do some games. Stay warm. Yeah, I was close. I was really close. But I messed up. I messed up at the end. I think I freaked out. Smash is a it's a psychological game, Smash. And I let the best of me. I let it get the best of me. Anyways, let me do. I think I'm gonna do some quick play, as I do want to stay warm. Let me see what they say. Let me see. I'm trying to figure out if I have to. I'm not sure if he's going to run a loser's bracket. I think he might not. Okay. I think this is a good moment to open something up. And we're gonna open these up. These are Korean chocolate cookies. Oh, there's a loser's bracket. Oh shit. There is a loser's bracket. Damn, there's a loser's bracket. Ah. Oh, it looks tasty. Yeah, it's a Korean chocolate chip cookie. I'm gonna open this. I forgot I hit go in the next fight, so the next fight started. We have this supermarket here in where I live that it's called H Mart, and it's a Korean supermarket. And lately I've been going a lot. I started going there because my brother, his wife is Korean, and they introduced us to the supermarket, and it turns out it's really awesome because there's all these products, these really, really nice, cool products that they import from Korea. And the chips I was talking about earlier, they're from that same supermarket, H Mart. So these are, they say they are called desert sand cookies. looks like I'm hoping that there's something like Oreo cookies, maybe better. For anyone joining now, I lost my first match. I almost won it. I almost took it. It was so close. I lost it. So I'm going to loser's bracket for the supporter tourney for RNO. RNO is a Super Smash Brothers streamer over on Facebook Gaming. Oh, shit. How did I let that hit me? So I'm going to go ahead and ask a way to console myself after that loss. I'm going to open these up and I'll tell you guys how if they're good. I'll tell you guys if you should try Korean Oreos. There we go. I gotta be so slow. I gotta stop being so slow at warming up. Like, I am terrible at warming up, and it takes me so long to warm up good. I gotta play for an hour and a half for me to go like into my Zen mode, into my avatar state mode. No, wait. I wanna say like in a hero, like I'm thinking about there's something in my Hero Academia. A reference I can. I'm gonna say into my avatar state, going into the avatar state. Yeah. Shit. Come on. Ah, I missed him just by a pinch. There we go. Oof. Oh, snap. Oh, shit. Damn, boy. You got me. Toma! Oh shit, he's still alive. I let my guard down. I almost died there. I wasn't making much of an effort to coming back to the arena because I was like, oh, he's not gonna come back from that. He did! Ah. Come on, finish the job, Geeky-sama. Damn, what is up with this guy? He went into Super Saiyan mode. All of a sudden, he's playing real nice. Come on. Bad prediction. There we go. Oh my god, I thought he wasn't gonna die. Okay, let's actually open these up. Okay. Let's open these up. Let's see if they're good. I don't even know what the fuck they're called. Let's see. They just say the only English I can read on the box is
This thing here that says desert sand.
Desert sand. I hope that's not. I hope that's it. It's just a name. Let's try these out. Oh, it's two packages. It's two packages like this. It's two packages. So there's less cookies in here than what I thought. Let's open these up. I don't know what it says. Oh, I should use my phone, like the Google Translator app. I know you can point the camera at stuff and it'll translate. I don't know if that's gonna work here though. Anyways, let's do this quick.
Ah, goddammit. Give me 1 second, my phone fell. Ah, can't reach it.
I hate it when things fall, can't reach them. Okay, let's open these up. They smell like Oreos. They smell like Oreos. Oh, there's 6 cookies in here. There's 6 cookies in here.
They look like Oreos. They smell like Oreos. They taste like Oreos. No, I'm kidding.
Yo, they're good!
They're cooking good! Hey, Harmony, just caught me taking these Korean cookies. They're like Oreos. They're like Korean Oreos, I guess. So yeah. Alright, good stuff. Yeah, they are. Let's open these up. Can I separate? I can't separate them. There's not a lot of filling in them. They're kind of empty compared to Oreos.
Harmony, how are you doing? They're kind of empty. Look at this. Look at this. Where's your cream, yo? Where'd cream go, yo? I need more cream. I need more cream, Korean cookies. Hello, Bumbo Dumbo. Bumbo Dumbo. Bumbo Dumbo. Yeah, Bumbo Dumbo. That's the one. That's the one. I wish I still had Smash. Ah, nice to see a Pika player. Oh, nice. Thank you. I'm guessing you because of the ears. You're saying it. But right now we're trying out some Korean cookies. They're pretty good. The only thing I don't like, they don't have a lot of cream filling. Cream filling is a little bit sad. Look at the design. Is this gonna even focus? I think it's too close. Muy bueno! Okay. Harmony963369, thank you for the follow! Woo! Welcome to Giga Teacher Gaming. Welcome to the Academia.
Bienvenidos. Welcome.
I'm Geeky Sama. I play Super Smash Brothers. Oh, wrong camera. I play Super Smash Brothers, Apex Legends, and other cool games. Let's go. I'm gonna fight a little Mac. I hate fighting little Macs. God damn, very aggressive. Right off the bat, he comes in and punches my face. Oh shit. Have I told you guys little Mac's annoying? Have I told you guys little Mac's annoying? Little Mac's annoying. And his recovery sucks. This guy's called the Salt God. That's kind of funny. Oh, did I activate his counter shit? I thought I didn't hit him. I was pretty sure I didn't hit him. Ooh! Nice! Nice! Not bad. Bumbo Double says, I used to main Game & Watch and Hero. Oh, nice. Those are cool characters. Even though Game & Watch is the worst matchup for Pikachu. Game & Watch is the worst matchup for Pikachu. He did. What am I doing? Wrong direction, Geeky-sama. Oh, shit! Oh! Okay, okay. I better start concentrating. Guys, give me 1 second and I'll catch up on the comments. Thank you for the... I'm seeing the comments running over on Twitch. Holy shit, that was scary. I could have spiked him. I could have done it. He would have been so pissed. Ah, he made that jumping punch thing and I missed him. Ah, I pressed for air dodge. I pressed for air dodge a few frames too late. Oh my god, those cookies are killing me. Damn Korean cookies, they do have sand. Oh shit. I think I'm being called. Damn. I'm being called. I'm gonna have to kill myself, guys. Unless maybe I can spike him. I don't know. I don't think I'll be able to spike him so fast. Oh, he got me. He got me. I got carrotless there in a hurry. Ah, I'm dying. Oof. Okay, no rematch. I'm gonna go have my loser's bracket fight. Okay, Harmony 963 says I love Pichu too. Pichu's pretty cool. Pichu hits so hard. Okay. And let me go ahead and stand by for the battle arena. So what is the name? Brighton, thank you for the like. Brighton, welcome to Geeky Teacher Gaming. Welcome to the Academia. Hey. Lol, you played Salt God? He's well-known Little Mac main. Wait, what? He is? Oh, shit. I didn't know. I didn't even take very, very seriously the last talk because I was being called. Oh, shit. I gotta send him a request. Will he take my request if I send it? Oh, my God. Discord, he's known, you saying? I gotta look around him. Let me see if I can find him. Salt God. Let me see. Hopefully I can send him a request. You liking the music? Here he is. There you go. I sent that friend request. Hopefully he'll take it. I could have beaten him, but RNO started talking on the stream about me having my fight. So I kind of got distracted. I even thought about throwing away my last stock. Okay, Army says, simply because Thunder is an absolute nuke. Yes. Bumba dumba jump, dropping the emojis over on Twitch. My family also just naturally good at video games like shooting games, Smash, and Mario Kart. Nice. I play Apex Legends and Call of Duty Mobile, sometimes Warzone, but mostly Apex Legends and Smash. Harmony says, yes, and this music. Awesome. Awesome, you're digging the music. I'm happy to hear that. Happy to hear that. A family that's just gamers sounds amazing. Okay. Wait. Wilson. Preston, thank you for the light. Welcome to Geeky Teacher Gaming. Thank you for joining. Will on Froy. I think Will on Froy is the person I'm fighting. Will on Froy. Will on Froy. Okay, here we go. Nintendo, thank you for the double like. Appreciate it. I'm about to join in the loser's bracket round. Happy to see you over there on the stream, Nintendo. Thank you for the support, my man. Okay, 4JYRQ. And the password is 14. And good luck. Thank you, Nintendo. Bombadombo says, I mean like my cousins, but my dad used to love Doom. Nice. That sounds cool. Okay, here we go. Guys, so right now, this is my first match in loser's bracket. I'm fighting this guy. I'm not sure who he's maining. I may have missed his fight. Trying to stay warm. Let's see. Gotta win this. Let's win this. Let's go. I'm gonna wait on him. We have to wait till someone come in or just started. Okay. Oh my god, we got a lot of people on Twitch. Nice. Hello, everyone. Welcome, everyone. Welcome. If you're not following yet, consider following Geeky Teacher Gaming. Let me drop the Discord. Joining the Discord is also really, really helpful if you want to keep up with the news. And okay, here we go. Let's go ahead and drop that link over on Facebook Gaming as well, because I think that the link that I have there might be expired. And oh shit, this guy has a wolf. God damn, I hate wolf. Okay, here we go. I'm in it all. Bumbo, thank you. Yeah, I remember your future trunks in Discord. It's tricky because some of you I've known from TikTok. So you talk to me in TikTok and you have a username in TikTok. You have a username in Twitch and you have another username in Discord. And it's not easy. Shit. Oof. Come on, Gigi-sama. Come on. I can win this. I can win this. I can win this. Oh shit. Damn. So fast. Oh, that grab. Oh, that's nice. There we go. Oof. Let's hold. Let's see if I can hold. Oof. That was scary. Scary. Ah, I could have done a lot more damage. Oh. Come on, Gigi-sama. Stay cool. You can win this. Oh, we got Sean Phillips. Thank you for the like. Appreciate it. Oh shit! Oh shit! This is a super. Damn! Why did I keep rolling? Die. There you go. Let's be defensive. Oh shit, that's not being defensive. What am I doing? Why am I forward smashing so much? Oh, I actually hit him. No! Damn it. He took the first one. Why do I hear Super Saiyan in the background? That's the music. Is it echoing? That's the music that I have running on the stream. Let's see. Is it too loud? Holy shit, it's really loud. Okay. Here we go. Good match. Thank you, Matsuko PR. Nice, Matsuko PR. You're watching from Puerto Rico? That's awesome. Oh, GG, gotta go. Have a good stream. Thank you for showing up for a bit. I appreciate it, Bumbadumbo. Thank you. Okay, I'm in a Pokemon arena, Pokemon stage. There's no way I'm losing here. There's no way I'm losing here. Shouldn't have done that. I should have known. Ah, damn. Come on, come on. Ah. There we go. Thank God for the linger. I gotta play more defensively. I'm not being defensive enough. Come on. There we go. That's a good hit. I gotta wait for his recovery. Hit after his recovery. Ah, that was a good moment. There we go. Catch them. And there we go. There we go. Okay, make this stock last, Kiki. I got stuck on the stage. No. Okay, that's okay. That's okay. Could have done such a better attack, and I went ahead and did that. I feel like that should have hit, but I can see how I could have missed. I didn't think he was gonna jump for it. Damn. GG's, man. That was good. Let's see. What was his name? I forgot his name. Izuku. Wait, how many times did I lose to this guy? I think the second time I lose to... Yeah, it's over. I jump out. Okay. Let's go ahead and jump out and... It is hot in here. I'm gonna turn down the air conditioning. That means I'm officially out from the tourney. I lost that fight. I lost both my first fights. I gotta train more. This weekend I was out. Wasn't play able to train Smash like I wanted to. Even though I brought my Switch to the Airbnb, I was playing there, and the Wi-Fi was trash. I had like 9 million GSP, and I dropped it so much because I kept playing matches, and I didn't have like crippling Wi-Fi. But I think I had that kind of Wi-Fi that I had delayed, so everyone was seeing everything, and I didn't get any training. It was horrible. Give me 1 second. That was, I'm not happy with that performance. That was not acceptable. That was not, at this point, I think I'm just going to go into quick play. And if we get some people who want to play some games, I'd be happy to open up an arena. Let me take a look at something. Is that camera sharp?
Yeah, it's as sharp as it can be. And then I gotta fix something. I gotta fix something because I keep getting a Discord that is old on the Facebook, and I gotta fix that. How's everybody doing tonight? Question. Has anyone been watching? Hey, Silk Sucks. Good to see you, friend. Happy to see you on the stream. Welcome, welcome. I was playing Beat of Eternity. No, Silk Sucks, I am not winning. Damn. I lost now twice, so I am out of the tourney. Let me go ahead and do a quick modification over here. Oh, I can't edit this if I'm live. Okay, okay. I thought I could do a quick edit here, but I cannot. So I'm out. I'm officially out of the tourney, guys. I'm out.
I'm so sad. So sad. Anyways, let's go ahead and do something else. Let's go ahead and let me refresh it. I want to see how many likes we got going over on Facebook Gaming. And then let's do something real quick. I'm going to do some online matches. And then if anybody jumps in who wants to play some games, I'd be happy to play games. For anyone joining in, welcome, welcome. This is Geeky Teacher Gaming. Welcome to the Academia. My Twitch Live died a lot earlier than I wanted it to. So I think I'm going to go back. My TikTok Live. How long have you been live for? Okay, I got like 30, solid 30 minutes still left on stream. So let's get some matches. Let's do some training as I need it. And then if anyone wants to play, make sure you let me know in the comments. And I'd be happy. I'd be very, very happy to get those, to get an arena going.
I'm sorry, but
it's Geeky Sama has got it going on. Holy shit, we just got 200 followers on TikTok. Goddamn. Let's go live again. Okay. Let's turn off the voice changer. Geeky Sama has got it going on. I'm on a...
Okay. That looks good. I'm gonna jump into quick play, guys. Do me a favor. If you have Facebook, it'd be super cool if you hit like on the Facebook stream. The stream right now is not doing so hot. And you don't have to watch on Facebook. If you could jump in and drop a like, it'd be kind of cool. And you don't even have to do it if you don't want to. That's the link to the Facebook. The good thing, if you do follow me on Facebook, if you're a Facebook user, is that I post there like updates. I kind of talk to people. And I post updates, I post memes, and pretty cool posts. I'm back, Geek. What I missed? Oh, so thank you for the like. Appreciate it. Oh, shoot. What did I do? Okay. So thank you for the like over on Facebook Gaming. Ace Bank, what's going on? No, I was just asking if for people to jump over to Facebook and hit like on it if you can, and not if it's perfectly fine. No worries about that. I just lost. I lost pretty bad. And the problem is that I wasn't able to play Smash all weekend long. I was staring at an Airbnb. He did a backflip. You just missed it. Wait, who did a backflip? One of the stream avatars? Who did a backflip? Still sucks. Anyways, what was I talking about? Shoot, that deserves a like.
No, I didn't do a bad flip. That's not true. Still sucks. What the fuck? You lied to the stream. Okay, let's go again. Have some games, guys. And then, if you really want to keep up with the stream, the best thing you can do for that is. Joining the Discord is the best thing you can do if you want to keep up with what's happening with Geeky Teacher Gaming, with the Academia. And there we go. Spank, you mean on Facebook? Okay. Congrats on 10K. Thank you, Replay. Yes, I'm really hyped for it. I hit it over the weekend. I thought I needed a few more days to hit 10K on TikTok. But all of a sudden, one night, I posted this really nice TikTok video, and it just did well. So, yeah, I'm happy. Good stuff happening over on Facebook. You really making arena? It depends if you guys are playing, if there's people who want to play. Hey, Jeremy, you're back. Oh, my. What happened, Jeremy? Jordan, if you're there in the chat, I'd be happy to open up arena. Yeah, on your gaming channel. Oh, okay. Yeah, don't worry about it. And then, Replay, thank you again on the 10K congratulations. I made 10K followers, guys, over on TikTok. That is crazy. Okay. Geeky teacher. Let me type this in. Oh shit. I just remember. I forgot to post a meme. Okay, I'm still here. I like to stream on Facebook. Thank you so much, Christian. Appreciate that. How do you like to stream on Facebook? Just hit there. I can also play. We'll be video editing between games. Oh, nice. What you making, Jeremy? The password for the arena is going to be 42. Oh, my God. Why is it so hot in this room? Create the arena. And there we go. I'm going to drop the password for it and then put it in the Nightbot. So... the ID for the arena is going to be wrong keyboard. JF. And the password is. Yo, what the f? The password is 42. And thank you for the like from Christian. Thank you, Spank. Thank you for the likes. I'm making video announcing the new power rankings for my Discord. Oh shit, that sounds cool. Video announcings. Okay, there we go. Okay, Panther, I'm ready. Sorry for the wait. So, success, if we get enough video editors following in the future, you could do a green screen competition. A green screen competition? Wait, what? How? Okay, guys, here we go. We're going to fight J Panther. He has a really solid Pikachu, way better than mine. So, let's see if we can learn some stuff. Here we go. I should have done down smash. Ah, too late. Oh shit, that thunder came through. How do video announcements work on Discord? Jeremy, because I thought you had like a limit. Oh, I guess if you boost with Nitro, you can do longer time videos. So I'm guessing that you have your server boosted so you can do longer videos. He landed perfectly where he needed. This arena is scary if you get hit by Pikachu's Thunder Jolt. Ah, oh, why did I shield? I'm dead. Come on, come on, come on. God damn, what? That Pikachu heavy. He thick. He not dying, boy. That boy thick! He not dying! Ah, I waited too long! There we go, there we go. I have Discord Nitro and people boosting my server so I can post longer videos. If that won't work, I'll post a private YouTube video and link it. Okay. Yeah, I imagine it was that. Ooh, that was close. Oh, that's not the right info for the arena. The Nightbot does not have the updated arena. Sorry about that, guys. I can get that in a bit. Shit! Oof, I'm dead. Nice. Did I put in the command? Oh, it was Spank. Spank was trying to get the arena. Spank, give me 1 second and I'll get you the arena. Whoa! I was looking at the wrong Pikachu. Dare dodge. Okay, let me get the Discord. Okay, so the arena is JF176. 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 So sorry about that. Let me update the Nightbot. Oh, we got Daddy Smash on the arena. Thank you for joining, Daddy Smash. Daddy Smash, where are you joining from? It could be Twitch. It could also be Facebook. Let's see. Did that update correctly? No, I don't have the right one yet. Give me 1 second, guys. Okay, we're gonna have a Pokemon trainer versus Pikachu battle. Edit. Okay, the Nightbot has the correct arena now. Now the correct arena should be showing. Sorry about that, Spank. Spank, that's the right one. Hello, I am Trollanso. Wait, what? And Super Spider says hi over on TikTok. Hello, I'm Geeky Teacher Gaming. Welcome to Geeky Teacher Gaming. I'm playing Super Smash Brothers over on Facebook Gaming, Twitch, YouTube, DLive, Trovo. I'm everywhere. Okay, so Silsook says you do silly stuff in front of the green thing and they'll follow just and let the followers just come up with the edit. It's funny as hell. Oh, that sounds cool, Silsook. If we get enough video editors following in the future, you could do a green screen competition. Oh, that sounds cool, actually. That sounds cool. Silsook, I like that idea. Yeah, you could do a lot of green screen stuff now from an app on the phone. Hey, Joey! What's going on, Joey? Let's go! Welcome to Geeky Teacher Gaming. Happy to have you here. We're playing Super Smash Brothers right now. We got J Panther, who is a monster of a Pikachu, against Daddy Smash. I'm wondering, Daddy Smash, if they're watching from Facebook Gaming or Twitch. Anyways. I was also trying earlier, I was trying out these Korean cookies. They're like Korean Oreo cookies. They're pretty good. They're a little bit dry and they don't have a lot of filling. Look at that. They don't have a lot of filling, but they're still pretty good. Look at the box. How about we make our people do something? Looks like we have quite a few viewers on Twitch. Let's drop some stars. Let's drop some stars for our stream avatars people. If you guys want to grab stars, you gotta do the command jump, exclamation mark jump. You gotta do exclamation mark jump. Silsook says, ooh. Yeah, they're pretty good. But I'm not sure they're as good as Oreos. Only because Oreos, I think they have more filling. Wait. Do I just buy the Oreos that have a lot of filling? That could be. Anyways. Guys, if you want to jump over, if you are on, oh, you can sling yourself. Oh shit, Silsook, I didn't know you could do that. Are you a dad? Yes, I'm a dad. I have a Geeky Junior. I'm a dad. How are you doing, Lonely Boy? Thank you for swinging by. I am very much a dad. Usually, you guys do exclamation mark jump to grab the stars over on the stream avatars. Damn, this fight is pretty intense. Daddy Smash is pretty good. He's been holding out on against J Panther using Pokemon Trainer, who is not an easy character to use by any means. There's like a lot of mechanics to learn with different characters. So, not easy. When you do that, what happens, Silsook? Did you launch like a slingshot? Oof, J Panther got him with a forward dash. That was really close. That was pretty close, not bad. Okay, let's go. It's my turn. Also, I'm Daddy Smash. Oh, Joey, you're Daddy Smash. Awesome. Welcome to the stream. Good to have you on it. It is an honor that you've chosen the Geeky Teacher Gaming. Drop some games. Okay, let's give, we have one person switching characters. Let's give Daddy Smash a second so he can switch his characters. Also, I don't know why the speaker turned off. Let's see. GG says, Jordan. Jeremy says, on my way. Oh, Jeremy's joining. Oh, Jeremy's joining! Joey says, I found your arena because apparently we're Nintendo friends. Oh, we're Nintendo friends? Awesome. That sounds good. What? Daddy Smash, when did I... I'm thinking because I get a lot of requests because I have my Nintendo friend code posted. I have my Nintendo friend code posted. Then I look up your gamer tag on Facebook and found your stream. Oh shit, that is awesome. and throw hands. Ah! Oh, shit. Damn. That was nice. That was nice. Ah, I almost hit him. I didn't. Slings are vertical long jumps. Oh, shit. I did not know that was possible in Stream Avatar. So it sucks. Thank you for teaching me that. Oof. Oof. He got me. He got me. DGs. Yeah, I think we play some solid matches on someone else's streams or something. Oh, nice. I mean, a sword fighter, if that helps. Okay. Okay. I remember fighting a sword fighter. It wasn't too long ago. Was it like a couple weeks ago? There we go. There we go. There we go. If that helps, you might recognize my me. Yes, if you use your me, I might be able to tell. That would be helpful. Ah, you waited for that. Give me 1 second, guys. I'm seeing the comments flying over on Facebook Gaming and Twitch. I took too long. Nice. The spacing on this guy is so good. If I'm gonna beat him, I gotta do better spacing because he's doing fast. He's doing great with the spacing. Ah, why did I just stand there like for half a second looking into the abyss? Wondering about the meaning of life. That was bad on me. That was so bad. No! Are you voice chat on Discord? Right now I'm not, but I'm thinking of opening the voice chat. Yeah. I have a couple, because I actually have a couple of people joining who are Discord members. Are you in my Discord? Ah, ha 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 ha. So let's go ahead and, oh yeah, it was a couple weeks again. Okay. Okay. So I think I might have you in mind. I think I might be remembering you a bit. Oof. I took too long. Ah, I stopped them. I think I would have hit him. Ah, I jumped into that. Damn, why didn't it run? I tried to dash and run and it didn't go through for me. Come on, Geeky-sama. Come on. Oh my God. No. I dashed right into that. GG's. That was great. That was great. Are you really a teacher? Yes, I'm a teacher. I'm a high school teacher. I teach Spanish. I teach Spanish, but I'm also certified for teaching English. In fact, I taught English for 7 years, and I've taught high school English for 3 years. GG's, Jay. I almost got you. I thought I almost had you. I figured it out. I just had to do better spacing. Oh, look at Side! Side, good to see you in the stream. Let me go ahead and open up the voice chat. At this point, anyone on the Discord, feel free to jump in. I think I've shared that several times now. And if you're in Twitch, you can do the command get Discord. Oh, Spank, you're gonna fight J Panther. Good luck, Spank. This guy is really good. He is a mean Pikachu. GG's, Jay. Okay, let me go ahead and get that voice chat. Taking a break from editing so I can get my booty whipped. Oh no! What happened? I think they're resetting. He did the homie stock. Yeah, there was a technical issue there and he lost his stock. Still success on Twitch. I think as a character designer, you'll know you're famous enough once your character gets announced on Smash. Yeah, I think so too. Smash is like a social media thing. They give shout out to characters on other video games if they're good enough and they earn it. Because Smash has become like an influencer for fighting games. If you get added to Smash, you'll go viral for maybe a couple days. Your games will probably boost the sales. And oof, GG's. Jay, that was insane. That was quick. Oh wait, they did the homie stock and that action, that stock. GG's. That was fast. Yes, Jay is good. Jay is very, very good. Okay, let me catch up with the Facebook chat. Hello, TikTok. Welcome to Geeky Teacher Gaming. I'm live on Facebook Gaming, YouTube, DLive, Trovo, Twitter, and Periscope. Mike Finn says still main in Pichu and Pikachu. Nice. Are you joining the arena by any chance, Mike? Let me know. Oh, Dad is having a match now. Dad is having a match. Let me see. Let me look at your sword. Maybe I'll remember him. I got a lot of messages to go over. Oh, and also opening. Yes! Yes, I remember the Assassin's Creed getup. How am I gonna forget the Assassin's Creed getup? That's an Assassin's Creed getup, isn't it? If not, it looks like one. But that is impossible to forget, my guy. Good to have you on the stream. Thugachu for Smash 2022. if Thugachu did come to Smash, he had like Grand Theft Auto kind of style attacks. Okay, let me see. Mike, thank you for the follow. Oh, we got a follow. We got a new follow over on Twitch. Yes, why did I not get an alert? What's up with the alerts? I think it's just slow. My alert box is a little bit slow, but I think I just got a follow. His grab is just murder. Yep, Pikachu. Jay knows how to combine his grab. So, yeah. I agree with that. Guys, at this point, I'm joining the voice chat on the Discord for Smash. Feel free to jump in. Again, I'm opening the voice chat on Discord for Smash. Feel free to jump in. Let me make sure I got the right mics going. And Daddy Smash should have an advantage over Pikachu because the Mii Sword Fighter is a pretty quick character. And if he can get his combo and his timing and spacing right, he could win. But then again, Jay is also really good and he's a master on spacing out his attacks. And also quite good with Pikachu. Quite good. Hey, Side! Can you hear me, Side? Is my mic going through? Yeah. Okay, it is. How you doing, Side?
Oh, I'm doing good. I'm taking a break from the monotony that is video editing so I can get my booty whipped.
How was work? You got off early? Nice.
I work with like photos, so there are seasons where people just don't want to take photos.
Okay, yeah, I remember. I remember you did mention something. That's interesting.
School's out and all that. There's no school photos or anything of the sort, so.
Okay. 4 hours. Oh. I actually used to do a little bit of photography. I have a photography Instagram. It's called, I think it's Guru Miranda Photography or something like that.
You know, I see your pictures on Facebook and they're really well done.
Yeah, I posted some stuff. I posted a little bit of stuff. I try to buy phones with really good cameras, like the Google phones and that kind of stuff.
Oh, yeah.
And then I have a DSLR. I have a Nikon. It's the one that I'm using for streaming right now. And I even shot some weddings. A couple weddings.
Will you give me a discount if I invite you to my eventual wedding?
Sure. Definitely. Definitely.
I'm just kidding. I wouldn't accept a discount. You know that.
For weddings, the camera I have, I only have one. So since I need a secondary camera, I go ahead and I rent a second camera. And usually there's a bunch of cameras I want to try. So I just rent a monster of a camera and it comes out pretty cheap.
Oh my.
Yeah. And I'll use a really good high quality camera. And the camera that I own, the Nikon that I own, it'll be just the secondary if something happens.
Oh man, I guess it's my turn.
Yes.
Character. I'm in danger.
And then Mike on Twitch says, is there room for one more? I think so. I think I have the room set for six. Let me check. How many people do we have? Do we have five? Give me 1 second. Don't start the next fight just yet. Yeah, I have it set for six. So Mike, there's one space. You guys can start. Hey, Daddy's Mess here.
What's up? I'm salty about that last stock. I'm real salty. My tornado didn't come out fast enough.
It was a good match. It was a really good match. Yeah. Let me turn down the music because I am not. Maybe I can turn up the Discord volume. Let me see. Is input, output? No, that's maximum. The thing is, the head. No, it's me. It's me. Don't worry about it. I have music running on the stream, and then it's the same headset. So I'm hearing the Discord, some of the game, and it's a mess. I got like three inputs on the headphones. And then there's a bunch of comments on Facebook I got to catch up on. Let me look at it real quick.
He gave me a little love tap there.
Oof!
I keep running this arena because I hate playing Piranha Plant. I really do. Such an annoying character. Oh god.
Oh Joey, you joined the Discord tonight? I'm seeing.
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you so much. Appreciate that.
Yeah, of course. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, Discord's pretty fun. There's a Pokemon park. You can catch Pokemon in, and the memes are pretty good.
Oh, sick.
And then I run a secondary account, GigiTeacher42. So some of the pop culture stuff from that account makes its way onto the Discord.
Oh, cool.
So I talk about movies, anime.
Oh.
Oof, oof. And then I think also we have another person in here. I see we have, it's not sold. Hi, if you're hearing, it's not sold. Oh my god, I gotta turn down the music because your volume is a little bit low. Let me see if I can turn down. Okay. Do you play Smash? It's not sell. Oh, right. You said it on the chat. Okay, awesome. Looking forward to it. Who do you play? Who like playing Smash?
Who are playing Smash?
Yeah, like who you?
Well,
Nice. Mario. Oof. GG's, Panther.
I'm just a lonely rivals player, man.
Guys, so I'm gonna say something to sell that. You said you made Mario. Mario is scary. Like a really solid Mario can do some scary, like up tilt stuff.
Right, the up tilt and the up air and air combos and all that.
Yes, I've seen.
Brutal.
Yes, I've seen Esam doing some really insane. Oh, it's my turn. I've seen Esam doing some really scary stuff with Mario. And then, oh, and Joey also mentioned something about the arenas on Blation. We probably either play on Blation, KTP. I was the guy that playing Rage Quit and closed the stream, so I thought it may be best if I steer clear for a while.
Yeah, for real. It was bad. It was like me and two other dudes in the arena. One of them popped out for minutes, then it was just me and whichever dude was streaming. I think they got a couple of their guys that stream for them on their channel, don't they?
Oh, shit.
Yeah, so I don't know who it was, but I just kept bodying him with Sword Fighter, and he got really mad because, I mean, I understand, like, if you're somebody who doesn't know how to defend very well against a zoner playstyle, it's really annoying and really frustrating because it seems like pure spam if you can't get past that wall, you know?
Yeah.
If I play somebody that doesn't know how to play against the zone, the zone's pretty much all they're going to get. They never get close enough to realize I actually know how to play. You know what I mean?
Not a good idea, but it's good.
Yeah. You do what you gotta do.
Literally quit the whole stream after three matches with me. Yeah.
Let's get out of there.
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. The volume was a little bit low.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Oh,
nice. Nice. You said... Did you say that was Black Ops or was it Modern Warfare? Oh shit, I got confused. I got confused.
Oh, no.
Shit. I started looking at his Pikachu.
R.I.P.
Warzone? Damn, I gotta get back into Warzone. I play Warzone with my brother a lot. He's in the military and it's funny because he's in the military, so he's doing military stuff all day. And when he gets home, he plays a military game.
Right,
yeah.
Play like, you know, like Wii bowling or something, you know?
Yeah, something relaxing. But he loves Warzone. What was that?
You know what I really
Pokemon Go. Oh. Damn, I've been thinking about streaming Pokemon Go. I haven't seen that.
There's some people who upload their adventures like after they've gone. There's plenty of that, but I haven't seen anybody like live stream.
Oof.
For sure.
I've seen my
GG's. I've actually thought about going live. I could walk around Austin and just have like a live mobile live setup and walking around. It could be done. Been looking into it.
You know, it'd be really cool too. As you did that kind of a thing, you could explore around like local landmarks and, you know, historical sites or, you know, like popular local joints and stuff like that. So you're kind of getting two birds with one stone, and you know, you might
attract
people from an audience that might not otherwise watch a Pokemon Go video because you're also going around visiting interesting places. And
JGG's
tops and gyms are anyway.
I think Jay might not be on. There we go. Yeah, that actually would be kind of cool. It'd be like a Pokemon Snap because I'm taking pictures. But a Pokemon Go.
AR and everything, like in front of, you know,
Yeah. Do you know if Pokemon Snap has any kind of collaboration stuff with Pokemon Go? I don't think so.
They don't yet. No, I wish they did, but they don't yet.
That would be amazing.
Like an event where, you know, certain spawns were increased and stuff like that, like around Pokemon Snap's release.
Ah, okay, okay.
Any actual, like, any intercompatibility.
Pokemon Go is actually a really good game to stream on Twitch, and on Facebook it's kind of good. It's kind of good. Silsook just said something funny on Discord. Actually, let me see. It's just low. Oh wait. Silsook said there's no music on the stream. By the way, I don't know if it's intentional, Kiki. ASMR. Oh, I think I lowered the music like way too much. Let me turn it back up.
Geeky ASMR. I mean, yeah, see, there's a whole new angle right there.
Then he said, never mind, that was a lie. It's just low, my bad. Oh, Mike, thank you for joining Discord. I wish I had an alert for people joining the Discord. Side, is there a way of setting? I think there should be. I gotta figure it out. I'm pretty sure there's a way to do that. Get an alert on the stream when someone joins the Discord. I'm pretty sure it's going to be an extension or something that I add, a browser source. Yeah, I'll deal with that later. And then
there's a Discord function that you can add like a Discord chat. So if someone joins, you can
direct
into a chat and then it can pop up on your stream.
Okay, that would be convenient. If there was a way for me to put my Discord chat into my Restream chat, because my Restream chat has the chat for Twitch, for Facebook, YouTube,
Trovo, DLive, and Twitter.
If anyone doesn't know, I'm live on all of those platforms at the same time.
Oh, no.
Ah, damn. GG's.
By the way, did anybody, just quick question, did anybody else see that moment when Fox's dash attack clanked with thunder?
Was it... Was
What was the question? I missed the question.
Wasn't Fox S rank back then? It was.
Oh, in Melee? Mm-hmm. Yeah. He's the best character.
Yeah. And then he was like,
I sent you the info for that.
Oh, yeah, thank you. I gotta sit down and process all of that. I was digging a little bit today, but I couldn't do much. Mango Nation, Fox McCloud. Mango Nation, Fox McCloud. Mango Nation. Have you guys seen that video from... you probably haven't. The Keith Crew. He makes fighting games videos and Smash.
You know, I think I've heard of him. Like the Mighty Keef?
Yeah, the Keef crew. I think he might say the Mighty. Oh yeah, he might say Mighty Keef too sometimes. He's kind of funny. He has a video that's like all the fighting games that go to I forget the name. What's the name of the conference, the convention of all the fighting games? Evo.
Resident Evil.
No, Evo, EVO, the convention for, so he does these video skits where it's all the games, all the fighting games that go to Evo, they're talking among themselves. So Tekken is there and it's one person, then another person is Street Fighter, and there's another guy that's Mortal Kombat, there's a guy that's Smash, there's a guy that's Melee, and then... there's a guy that's a couple of the games, but the Melee guy, he every time he makes him, it's like an idiot, like there's something wrong with him, like in his head, and he's every time he gets shown in the video, all he said is the Mango Nation, the Melee player, and he's just repeating constantly, Mango Nation, Fox McCloud, oh Mango God. Nation, Fox McCloud. It's hilarious of you.
You know, that's pretty accurate for Melee, because Mango is like their favorite player and Fox is their favorite character.
Yeah. Ooh. Nice. You got this. You got this.
Avatar is too OP, bro.
Still success. 10 versus 10. Oh, smash matches yet. When?
That was not what I meant to do.
You mean like a first to 10 still sucks? That could be set up on the Discord. But do you mean Smash or in a different game? Let me know in the chat, still sucks. And still sucks also said on Twitch, go walking around with an expensive phone on the streets alone and you might find a Thugachu. What if I put the Thugachu mask? And I buy like...
Oh my god.
If I walk around the Thugachu mask, people might call the police on me. And for those watching... Wait, what was that?
That 3-star on
Oh,
ooh, nice. Hey. So you're playing Smash?
No, I'm playing Pokemon Go.
Oh, I'm sorry. Cause I thought I heard. Did you say 3-star?
3-star. Is it
3-star? 3-star. Nice. Damn, I gotta get back into Pokemon Go. It's just I have so little time. It's difficult. Oh, nice! Oh, yeah. Oh.
That was there you go.
GG's. That was scary that was ending.
Oh, that was great.
That was so
nice. Nice.
GG's.
That was good. God. That was good.
So sweaty right now. GG's, man. That was a good match.
We got Mike even coming to the arena. He's watching from Twitch. Mike, thank you for being here.
Wait, guys, what Pokemon type is Tyranitar again?
Whom?
What type is it? Tyranitar?
Yeah, I think he's Ground Dark.
Ground Dark.
Tyranitar is actually one of my favorite Pokemon. Yeah, I definitely.
Mine is Metagross.
Mine, if I say the team out loud, it doesn't make sense. Although it changed on Pokemon Shield, it changed a little bit, but definitely Tyranitar is one of my favorites. Umbreon is one of my favorites.
Me too.
I like Pikachu too, but I wouldn't put him like in a team. So I have to say Pikachu too, but I wouldn't put him in a team.
Pokemon Black, then I would probably pick either
Hunter
Ashley.
Okay.
Absol.
Nice. Ooh, nice. GG's. So it just said on the Twitch chat, oh, Mike Ving's asking about crew battles. Well, I don't have a formal crew, but I guess I can think about a few people I could set up a crew battle with. I actually was invited into a crew battle by Blasian Games, who is a Facebook streamer. He's a really cool streamer. He's so good at keeping the conversation going and just talking, and his community loves him. He knows how to engage. So he invited me to a crew battle, and that was like 3 months ago. And I was so embarrassed because I barely had like people I play Smash with. And I was like, oh my God, who can I think of? And I said, I could invite Spank, but everyone else would be just people I call on the spot. So I just told them, listen, I don't think I have enough people for a crew battle, but maybe in the future. So I gotta get back to him with that. Dude, there's actually a few people now that are playing Smash with me. And then Silks has responded, yes, become Thugachu. Congratulations, your Thugachu just learned felony. Pikachu, use felony. Follow up with arsony. Oh my god, I have to draw a Thugachu Pokemon card. Damn, I hate when that happens. You made a drawing?
I made a drip. I made drip, Pikachu.
Oh, okay. Nice.
Ice.
Share it on the Discord sometime. You said it's like a draw. Oh, nice. Daddy smash. That was good. GG's. Still sucks. I'm doing that, okay? I'm going to sit down and find some kind of a Pokemon card maker, and I'm gonna take my iPad because I'm actually kind of good drawing on the iPad. Not really. And I'm gonna draw a Thugachu card. Or it could be a photography.
Or you know what you should do? You should just print it out. You don't need a paper. You can print it out. Find a cardboard box, cut it out, tape or glue the picture on the top, on the cardboard, and then get another paper and put the back of the Pokemon card. Slap it on that, and it'll become a Pokemon card.
I could do that, but I really feel like drawing it, like hand draw it, based on a Thugachu picture. It's gonna be hilarious.
Yeah, you can draw it and then
oh, I get you now. I'm sorry. You see, actually having the physical card. Hey, you sir. Thank you for joining the TikTok. Chaos, welcome. Not Frosty. Hello. I'm playing Super Smash Brothers today. You're so cool. Thank you, Chaos. Appreciate that. I'm live on Twitch, Facebook Gaming. If you are watching for the first time, make sure you check the link in the TikTok bio. Consider joining the Discord and following on one of my streaming platforms. It could be Twitch, it could be Facebook, YouTube, whatever is more comfortable to you. I go live in all of those at the same time. And then I got a few messages over on Facebook Gaming. I'm going to run through those. Hey, GG's Geeky, saw you in R&O stream. Thank you, Desi. May I get on the list? Oh, I think we got a spot. Do we have 5 people on the arena?
I believe so.
I think someone left. Desi, you should be able to join in. Did I pin the arena? I think I did. Yeah, Desi, you should be able to try and join in. Feel free to try joining in. Oh, Jay actually corrected us. Tyranitar is Rock Dark. Damn, that's true. He is Rock Dark. What did I say? Ground. Holy shit.
He, for some reason, I thought he was a ground type too. I mean, he knows a lot of ground type moves and all that, you know.
Okay. Jordan says he's going to fight one or two more fights and then he's going to go to sleep.
One of his passives is the one where you have constant sandstorm going.
The one that we have what?
What's the Pokemon's abilities? There's one that makes it so that there's sandstorm constant.
Oh, one of them is Tyranitar.
I'm
not sure what other one is.
That's dumb.
What's the GX?
Nice. If I watch what?
Nobody.
I'm not sure. What is it about?
I'm thinking about it because I like watched it a little bit ago.
Oh man! You know I was going for that spike. That was good.
I think I know. So Hunch Massel, his name is what you know. So I think he defends to his family. He has to defend himself first one, I think.
Oh, come on, really?
I would have to check it out.
And I think, like, two robbers broke into his house. He wants to defend him or his family.
I can't stand this character. I hate this.
And...
I hate this so much right now.
Let's see.
You don't like my spiky balls?
No, I don't like your spiky balls. Thank you very much.
But they're good. They're family friendly.
I would not let my family anywhere near those balls. Oh my god. Doc!
Rude!
I can't watch any of these streams, I'm just watching.
Amazing, god! Why do I even try the spike? Too powerful.
Okay, I was talking to the TikTok. They made some questions, and I was just doing responding. Mike says crew battles. Silk Sox responds, yes, become the Thugachu. Congrats. Spank says crew battle sounds fun. GG's. Oof. Get him, side.
Too much pressure. I play Rebels of Aether.
Side.
Oh no.
That's rude.
Hey bro, you not trying.
Don't make me SD out of spite.
No.
I'll do it out of spite. Would you?
Ooh. Damn, that iron ball.
That iron ball just threw him.
Yeah, it's a problem.
No.
Oh my god.
God, I hate that attack.
GG's. Damn.
GG's. I hate rock plants so much. GG's.
Oh yeah, daddy smash. I like your character.
Awesome. Thank you, Chaos, for joining.
My me is actually me.
That's nice. I don't
wear Altair's clothes around, but that is
one. Yeah, I was gonna say you go around murdering people.
Nah.
I don't want to. Alright, so where would you smash Bros?
Ooh.
The problem is you have practice. Like a lot.
Now, Geeky, just be tender. Be tender, man.
I'm gonna take revenge from all of those fights on Rivals of Aether. You beaten me.
Geeky, don't disappoint me, okay?
I'll try. Piranha Plant is not easy for Pikachu.
Piranha Plant could just swallow Pikachu up there. But then Pikachu could just stab it.
Oh, that was smart.
I was like thinking for it, like for 5 seconds. How do I do it? How do I do it? Not like that.
Should I do a combo? Ooh.
He just can't hit the edge. Ooh. How did I miss that? Yes, it was off. Come on. Space it, Geeky.
You
should have timed that
one for
Oh! What was that?
Oh my god.
Holy shit!
Chill.
My guard was so down.
Smash. Smash. He's getting too shallow, right?
Mike says nice trade over on Twitch. Oh, fuck. Ah! That hits too damn hard. Evo moment 37. Pew, 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 pew. I saw someone doing that with Kazuya's combo. It was pretty cool. Like, he would, every single one of Kazuya's 10 hit combo thing, he would block it. He would parry it. Ah! Oh my god. Holy shit, that almost hit me. Oh my god. Oh my god. How is that plant alive? Oof, oof, oof. Whoever you teach must be love you as a teacher. I guess they kind of do. I'm just getting a comment over on TikTok. Whoever you teach must love you as a teacher. Ah, shit. Okay, no more TikTok comments. But I don't tell my students I stream. No, 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 no. That's a no, no.
Oh! Oh yeah, there's grabs in this game. And,
Ah, the platform! The platform. Must use the platform. Oh! I got you. I got you now. Oh my god. That works with almost everyone. Oh, the parry. What happened? I air dodge. God damn it. GG's. I air dodge. What the fuck? I air dodge.
Been happening to me a lot lately. I got this new GameCube controller. It's wired, but it's made for the Switch, and the L and R buttons go all the way to the sides of the thing, and I bear claw my controller, so I accidentally dodge all the time. I air dodge myself.
Oh, wait, what kind of controller? GG side.
GG's.
That was good. That was good.
So it's a GameCube controller. It's
Oh, okay.
It's a Pro A, but it's one of the weird. I hate these fucking tacky ones. It's a Mario one.
Okay. I'm playing on I'm sorry. What was that, Silt? I didn't catch you.
So Sai versus Eric.
Yep. Eric is watching from Twitch and. Eric, thank you for taking time for joining the arena. I know you're busy with classes and stuff. And in fact, the GameCube controller that I'm using right now, it's the Smash GameCube. Eric, send it to me by mail. Yeah, yeah. He heard me say, Yeah, I just said something on the stream. Thank you for the like, Anthony. Welcome, Anthony, to the stream. I said something up on the stream like, oh, I just have the Pro Controller. Sometime I'll get the GameCube controller whenever I can. And he just said, give me your email address. I'm going to send you something. And he sent it with the adapter and a bunch of the Pokemon stuff.
That's really cool.
Yeah, it is.
What kind of Pokemon stuff do you do besides Go?
I used to do some Pokemon Shield, but really, I kind of focus on Smash for the most part.
Yeah, me too.
Smash Brothers and Apex Legends. I tried doing Pokemon Shield for a while, but it's just too competitive. Like, streaming Pokemon is super competitive.
And I haven't even gotten to the first gym yet, but I discovered the Pokemon Home app, and so I just transferred over. I transferred over like a Gible and a Dratini and all this other jacked up.
A Gible. Oh, you busted me, a Gible.
And Still Sucks on Twitch said, but Geeky, I'm one of your students. I'm the one in the back with the Cheetos bag. It still sucks. Still sucks. Come on. Hey, Chaos, what's up?
I'm the one in the back with the air fryer.
Why do you have an air fryer in school? Oh. Oh, that's funny. And then Daddy's Mask, did you say that you stream games?
No, I don't. It's definitely something I'd be interested in getting into, but it's not something I've done yet.
Okay.
Right now, no, I just no, I've been hopping on bunch of streamers, arenas and stuff like that. Basically, since I got Smash, I've only been playing Ultimate for about 6 weeks, and last time I played Smash was like over 10 years ago, and I was playing Brawl competitively. So yeah, I'm still kind of figuring out Ultimate, but yeah.
For the people on stream avatars, it's Battle Royale time. The airplane is gonna drop everyone. Dude, so it's Battle Royale time. You know what? I think I'm getting it.
I think I'm gonna get it too. I mean, why not? Why not just get it? You know? It's the worst thing that happens is it'll be a bad game that's hopefully like just fun to play or you know, whatever. Dude, it looks like Aang and Korra are gonna be in the game. I'm pretty pumped about that.
Yes, yes. That's gonna be awesome. Raikir is here! Raikiri from the KTP crew, welcome.
I'll focus on the Zelda game. It's pretty cool. Zelda.
Yeah, I think for the Nickelodeon game, I think I'm gonna main Invader Sim, and maybe one of the avatars, just because I love Avatar.
Yeah, me too. I'm excited to see how they play. I can tell you so much though, I'm already mad at all of the damn Phantom mains. They're gonna be so annoying, you know it. Like, I don't even need to see any of the gameplay. They're just gonna be annoying. I already
Pulaski's, congratulations on winning the 500 gold on the Battle Royale on the stream avatars. A reminder that if you're watching from Twitch, you get a stream avatar that shows on the bottom of the stream. You guys can do different things. You can fart, you can dance, you can attack other players on the stream avatars. I just had you guys fight amongst each other a mini Battle Royale game. I'm going to drop some bombs on you guys now. Oh, you say like a giveaway, like a prize? Yeah, I've been thinking about doing that kind of stuff. I'm waiting on kind of getting like people that comes into the Discord, just like for Apex, I already have a few people that are coming for Smash. I'm kind of waiting on getting more. Ooh, that was unfortunate.
All right, fellas. I gotta go. I'm being whisked away to play Rivals of Aether. Yeah.
No problem.
All right, peace.
Have a good night. Enjoy the games.
Oh, yeah.
And then I'm gonna drop the mass bomb command. And we have someone here in the stream, KTP Raikiri. She has that KTP clan. She's from the King Teddy P crew. He's a Facebook gaming streamer. He's really awesome. I'd say one of the most engaging and interactive streamers on Facebook gaming. He definitely deserves he deserves the following that he has, and he deserves a lot of growth. Chaos, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Welcome to Geeky Teacher Gaming. Hola.
I have 10,200 followers on TikTok now. Or that much now.
Yes, yes. How many did I hit the 10K? Right, 10.2? Oh, that was unfortunate. I think I saw it because I accidentally closed a stream earlier and I saw it. Like, I grew 180 followers just today, like, for going live on TikTok. Oh, Chaos, you made the jump from TikTok to Twitch. Thank you so much. Appreciate you. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Geeky Academia. Consider joining the Discord, Chaos, if you want to keep up with the stream and just know when stream stuff is gonna happen. I can drop the Discord link if you're interested on that. I'm also gonna drop a mass bomb on the stream avatars. Here it goes.
No, please.
Too late. Too late. It's coming. I'm also gonna drop some stars. So you guys are gonna fly around and catch stars. And then I was talking about Raikiri. She has a KDP tag. Lol, that is a mess on the stream avatars. Your Gyarados? Nice.
Gyarados is not bad.
I think mostly everyone came back. And then I was talking earlier about, and Spank takes the win. GG, Spank. Nice, nice, nice. Let me see that repeat. Oh, he took it with that forward smash. And then, again, anyone watching for the first time, if you're not part of the Discord, consider joining in. A lot of cool stuff happening on Discord. We got a Pokemon Park. The memes are really good, and the pop culture news and stuff is also really good. We got Daddy Smash against Eric. And then we're going to have probably a couple more fights. I'm definitely want to allow Raikiri to get at least one more fight in. And then I think I'll be closing out. Make sure you guys hang out so we can raid someone when we are about to go. J Panther is something else. He always finds a way to kick my ass. Mike says lagged out, joining back in. Oh, no. No problem, Mike. Can I join? We have space, but I'm about to end the stream. If you join in, your fight will be the last one. And then, did somebody join the arena?
Yeah.
No, awesome. Joined the Discord call?
Oh, hello, yeah. It's Raikiri. Hi.
Hey, Raikiri. Thank you for joining.
No problem. How are you guys doing tonight?
Doing good, doing good. I was talking about KDP.
Oh, KTP, what about him? I didn't even hear it.
Yeah, I was just saying he's an amazing streamer. He's super engaging and fun to watch.
Oh yeah, like he's hilarious. Like
yes.
KTP, and his Pikachu. It's actually funny. So when I first came onto KTP stream, He was telling everybody like he was the best. He's like, the double one Pikachu on Facebook Live, nobody talked to me. Then I burst it, and then I like did an FT10 with him for like the first couple of arenas, and I was like,
He's a really good person. Like, he's a really good Pikachu overall. Like, he's a really... He trains hard. And he has it... He knows what he's doing with a lot of, like, the mechanics. He's like... Pikachu's not a hard character to play. He just takes some skill because a lot of his moves can either hit or miss.
Yeah. Let me go take a look. I forgot to mention he's also an amazing singer. He's an amazing singer and musician in general because he drops some songs.
I think I heard a song.
Let me see if I can put in the Discord. I'm gonna try after the stream putting up some of the songs because he actually has them on Spotify and they ranked really well. Like he was in the top for some time. I'm not sure. I remember saying he made an announcement that he was on the top and I heard the songs and they were pretty cool.
Yeah. Like he's a really good musician.
He is.
Like and so is Pro Manor because Pro Manor produces some of the stuff too, you know.
Yeah. I'm looking forward to that. They're working on a new song. I'm looking forward to it.
Do you know the title of it though? Cuz I want to know the title of it. Just so I can like give you or something like that.
And then
well, a couple of the songs are Margarita in a Wine Glass, Love is a Shame.
Yes. Margarita in a Wine Glass, I think that's the one that hit recently, right?
Yeah, that's the one that just recently hit, and that one did pretty well. For what it is, like, they did a really good job with that song, especially with him doing the background vocals and having the chorus the way that it was. Like, it was, you could make a TikTok song about it, honestly, if you want.
I think that song that he posted, I think it was, like, 30,000
videos
was called on TikTok
was made of a song. Oh,
30,000 videos were made of a song.
Not 30,000, 3,000. So it's pretty, still looking pretty good though. Yeah, I mean, most people who get on TikTok make TikToks and then they only get famous off of one video. So I mean, have them have all that consistency.
I think multiple videos can actually get pretty good views. 200 or 200.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Yeah, I have one video and it's like I have like three videos that have blown up really big, but the biggest one is one when I'm doing the Jalebi baby dance but with teacher stuff. Like what kind of a teacher I am. Oh shit. So baby, sorry about that.
Are you really a teacher in real life?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I teach high school. GG's. Oh shit. That's so good. Let me see that replay.
I'm saving that. That was neat.
Oh wow, with the can. Damn. Yes, I'm actually a high school teacher. I've taught English, high school English for 7 years, and I've taught Spanish for the last three. So I'm certified to teach both classes, high school level. Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Thank you. Someone's teaching a teacher that is bilingual and plays Smash. He's teaching our kids the right way.
Yeah, definitely. Chaos, I see you joining the general chat. You need to join the Smash Bros chat if you want to be able to have the voice chat. Before I start the fight, let me catch up on some of the stuff on Twitch really quick. And then. Chaos, thank you for helping out with the links. Scrunchy, don't even worry about it. I can play as well. Sorry, what was the question?
Oh, nothing. She was saying she had met somebody who was a teacher and played Smash, and I was saying I'm a teacher as well.
Oh, you're a teacher?
Yeah.
Awesome. What do you teach?
I teach music and I teach dance as well.
Oh my god, that's amazing.
It's a consistent pattern. I think Smash is a game that people should look into more. We have a lot of teachers on here.
Yeah.
I'm not even one teacher, like 15,000.
That is amazing. I actually play the guitar. I play the electric guitar.
Oh, me too.
And I play drums and bass. But my main thing is guitar.
Yeah, guitar is my main as well. How long have you been playing? I'm a guitar main.
Wait.
Same. I'm a piano main.
I got confused for a second. Wait, what? I've been playing guitar. I've been playing guitar since 2006.
Oh, nice.
Back in my peak, it was college. I had a band in high school too. I could play really well. Like, I could do the Van Halen Eruption stuff.
Oh, wow. That's nice.
Right now?
Yeah.
I think I knew. Yeah, I would probably need a few weeks if I wanted to get in that kind of shape again. But because I am out of it.
I'm not sure if I should make a song, because I'm actually thinking of making a song for a long time. But I don't know what the should do.
You never know. Do it.
Honestly, I just start with the words and then let the melody come to me.
I know.
I go opposite. I just start music first.
I do that. I start with a riff, and then I build from there. Oof.
Interesting to hear that, like, because I mean everyone has, like, there's a whole method to the music process, and everyone has different methods to it.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm an ear musician. Like, I can't read music.
Yeah, same here. I'm pretty music illiterate, but. If you play me something, I can play it back, though.
Yeah.
Nice.
What's interesting, because I went to, I'm from Philadelphia, so I went to a creative and performing arts high school in Philadelphia, and I majored in voice there, so...
Ooh, nice.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, it was
musicians in the chat. That's wild.
It was like, when I heard people were like, oh, they're music teachers, too. Oof. I was like, oh, man. I was trained in classical voice, so opera for the most part. But,
oh my god!
Yeah, I mean, I'm not like a high class tenor, but I mean, I could sing Ave Maria for you if you want. That's
nice.
Yeah.
That's epic.
But it was always weird because I guess it's different for each instrument because like. My voice teacher always said, like, you can worry about the notes. The notes will come, but you should focus on the words and the words because that gives, like, those give actual color to what I'm singing. And I guess that's all, like, dependent on, like, which instrument you're going for, you know? Like,
I'm no singer, but I try. I'm more of a, like, raspy kind of voice singer, I guess. Hard rock, heavy metal, death metal. Are you gonna play something? And then again, reminders, guys, that the last fight is going to be. We had one person join over on Twitch. I'm gonna let that person have the last fight. Ooh, nice.
That was nasty.
He's called OG. Why do I suck? I'm not sure if that's his user in Smash. I think it is. Yeah, I actually a few years back I started like a music page, and it was like a comedy thing. It was just called Metalhead Dad. And if you've watched Metalocalypse,
oh yes,
it's kind of that idea. It's that vibe.
Love it.
Love it.
But it's just like a dad. And all the dad stuff, pretty funny. But it's still up. I've been thinking of bringing it to TikTok because it might do well there. But it's pretty funny. It ran mainly in Instagram and YouTube. Well, Instagram mostly. There was a song called the Diaper Song. But this is like full on death metal. Oh shit.
So is this like a growl of you saying like,
yes. Yes, it pretty much is. It pretty much is. Oof, nice.
I love that beat. Love that beat. Not the death, but the song.
Yeah, I think I posted something about, I think I posted a link on, yeah, yes, I did. On Discord, GG's, that was really good.
GG's.
On Discord, there's a channel called Music, and I think I post, yep, it's there. The Diaper Song link is in there.
I gotta check it out.
Sick.
Yeah, it's pretty funny.
I hate fighting.
Okay, so the next fight is gonna be the last fight. Unfortunately, I went over my limit. I normally kill the stream at the 2 hour mark, but we are about to hit the 3 hour mark. Hey, Gregory, thank you for the like. Welcome to Geek Teacher Gaming. Good to see you. What's up? You said a team wipe?
No, a blue eyes white dragon. Yes, no, it is with me all day, all day. What's up? I would joke you. I would actually joke
you. Okay. Let me see something. Can you repeat the last part? My music was a little bit loud and couldn't catch that.
Oh no.
There's a blue eye. That's worth $13.3 million. It's made of gold.
What?
The fuck?
Damn.
Oh, wow.
Damn, this fight is crazy.
Oh man. Oh man. Ow. Ow.
Jesus, that hurt. Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Why would you do that?
No! No!
Oh!
Oh, wow. Whoa.
Nice. Spank, have a good night. Spank says he's heading out. Sure thing. And if you're watching for the first time, make sure you follow Sky over on Twitch. I stream, besides Smash, I also stream Apex Legends. And I'm looking forward to do Resident Evil Village because I haven't finished that game, just because I haven't had time for it and because I kind of want to stream it. The only thing is that when I stream Apex Legend, Resident Evil Village, okay. I do it with my host Geeky Waifu, which is just technically a stream avatar. what's it called? Wait, a VTuber avatar.
This way.
I tried to jump. You're fine. It's not gonna be like that.
Okay, there we go.
Nice. Chaos, no, I do not stream daily. I stream on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, 8 p.m. Central Time. Sometimes I start a little bit early. If I'm gonna start early, I try to say it on Discord. If I have a bonus stream on Tuesday, Thursdays, or on the weekend, I try to also announce it on the Discord. So if you wanna follow, make sure you're in the Discord. I think you did join the Discord, Chaos. Yes, I saw you earlier. And then I'm looking at the meme lord.
What?
You posted a couple. Let me see if I can hear him.
I ain't got no food, bro.
That hurt. Why would you do that?
That's pretty funny.
Box on that, bro. Jesus.
I just saw the Michael Jackson TikTok sell. I'm here. I'm looking at it now. Holy shit. Is this a loop? It's not a loop. Holy hell, he had like 100 Charizard, holographic Charizard cards.
Oh
No.
Damn.
Sorry.
That was my chance. Why didn't Thunder come out?
Yeah, that's Pokemon cards have gone insane. I actually got a few Pokemon cards. I used to have a Charizard, but it was stolen for me in a tourney. Oh my god! GG's right, Kiri!
Oh, that last stock was so sweaty.
No, yeah.
Damn!
That was sick. Does anyone want to keep playing out?
Hey, you, sirs.
I have one more in me, but I have work tomorrow.
The next fight is going to be the last fight.
All right.
Whoever ends up fighting. But if you have to jump out, it's fine. Don't worry about it. I'll make sure I'm here for a fight if I have to.
No, I'm going to stick around and spectate.
Awesome. Okay, and this is going to be the last fight of the night. Why Do I Suck joined us, I believe, from Twitch. Thank you for joining. And I basically stretched it out till he could get a fight in. Right here, you have a pretty nice Pikachu.
Thanks. Yeah, no kidding.
I
appreciate
it.
Okay. Oh, yeah, guys, by the way,
your microphone volume is very low, so sometimes I can't hear you all the way. Let me pause my music so I can hear you a little bit better. I'm not sure. Let me see. Maybe the microphone's too far. I'm not sure. That's a little better. Yeah. What were you saying earlier?
Do you use Nintendo Online for diverse people? No.
Do I do online for what?
Do you need Nintendo Online for Smash?
Oh, yes, you do.
Yeah.
I don't have it. That's sad.
Oh, man.
It's
yeah.
Yeah. Totally worth it.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it is worth it. I think
it is. I don't have that much money. I just always could do with my
You could also do $3.99 a month. Like if you want to have Smash for a little while, you just pay $3.99 for 1 month.
Yeah. You just play and then because you probably have a lot to do.
Damn, I miss the days when online was free. That was awesome. Yeah. That was awesome. And then they put all these money shackles on all of us.
Yeah.
Hey, Trigger. Holy shit, Raikiri, that's crazy.
Oh, thank you, sir. I appreciate it.
GG's, that was pretty good. I cannot do that. I sure as hell can't do that shit.
Sir, what's your name? Deez. Deez,
what, sir? Wait, what was that?
Sir, what's your name? Deez. Deez, what, sir?
Oh, that's
unfortunate. Wait, are you asking me?
No,
it was a joke. Trigger Boy says, I'm going to Florida tomorrow. Oh, nice. Do share some pictures on the Discord if you do. I have a sister in Florida. Florida's pretty cool. Yeah.
Sometimes like robbers can go away a lot. That's the only problem I have.
Yeah, I guess that if you're in the bigger cities. Oh my god, you did it again! GG's, my man. I can't do those offstage thunders. I gotta practice, but I can't do them.
Honestly,
I try and I just kill myself.
You just gotta take the risk. You gotta just
yes.
This guy's built different.
Like
yes.
Like I've recovered from like inches off of the blast zone. Honestly, you just gotta take the risk.
Right, would you be willing to fight me one more? I know I said I was going to stop it, but if you're good, if you're cool with fighting one more?
I'm always down for a Pikachu double.
Okay, guys, so this is going to be the last one. I got to fight Raikiri after watching that fight. Oh, low dub. And then why do I suck said on Twitch, lol dope thunder. He's complimenting your thunder at the end.
Thank you. All right.
$20 Okay. I'm not going to read comments, guys. I'm going to try focus on the fight. Oh, I thought that was me. I'm getting confused. Okay. Didn't like the Kazuya updates change the way names come and go?
The names like, are more bigger in the what's given.
So. Yeah, but you used to see your name a lot more, and now you see it a lot less.
Yeah.
And I think it was the Kazuya update, right?
Yeah, it was a Kazuya update, and they said to maybe more the playable stuff, just so they can get like the PvP a little harder. Just so people just like if they use a trade characters.
Oh no!
It's fine. No, don't worry. Don't worry. It's all good, man. I'm a Pikachu. I expect that. I got confused.
Ooh. You got confused? Yeah, I saw you. For a second, I got confused, but then I... if we do Pikachu Ditos, I'm gonna put the Luchador suit, just to avoid that.
Ah. Ow.
Ow. No. Ah, that was so close. you changed direction. I saw that.
Yeah, it's there.
Oh, you rolled so fast. You rolled so fast there.
Guys.
Oh wow.
Watch yourself, geeky.
Ah, ow. I'm so sweaty.
Smash, you shoot.
Oh my god, how did he not do that much? There we go. Oh my god.
You sent me flying. I was
first. Oof. I thought you lived.
I thought I lived.
Ah, GG's. Okay. So early for me.
Final stop.
Right, guys. Damn,
your Pikachu's the thick Pikachu, because I said you fly like three times and nothing. You're the classic thick Pikachu.
Quiet so you guys can actually focus, okay,
thanks. Stop doing that ESAM shit. I can't do the ESAM shit. But I can do pretty good spacing and stuff. Oh. That, what happened there?
I don't know. I think I got the weak hit. It was terrible. Ow. That hurt. Don't do that.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh. I'm dead. Oh, I'm not. Okay. Not yet.
Ow.
You just have more rage now.
And this is... I could die.
Ooh, I'm out. Oh. GG's. That was so close. That was a wonderful last match.
Yes. I I love Pikachu Dittos because it's like there aren't that many counter picks to Pikachu other than Game and Watch.
Hi, boys.
And
I guess yeah.
If you know how to play with them, like we play with them.
Yep. Yep.
I'm gonna head out. I'm gonna head out.
Have a good night.
I'll
like, likewise. Have a good night, guy. We should talk more music and stuff some of the time.
Yeah, I agree.
Of course.
We definitely need to sit down. Maybe I can just DM you or we can use the music channel to talk about it.
That'd be really cool. Definitely.
Oh, no, you're here. Hola, no. Who the fuck? that was very Enderman like. Being, yeah. How did I not hear the alert? How you doing, no?
I just got here.
Okay, we are about to close the. I just closed the arena. Oh my god, I'm so tempted to reopen just to have some fights with you, but I've been running for 3 hours. How you doing? Everything cool?
Yeah.
We gotta get some matches sometime. If you guys
to play, but I mostly came here to say hi.
Awesome, awesome.
But
and I'm guessing all of you guys know who Noah is, right?
I feel like everybody on Facebook. I feel like I don't know. It's like yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, and Nose has his own memes, like custom made by the Facebook streamers he has traumatized.
That's awesome.
Anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream. Close the voice chat. You mind if I message you so we can do some games later on? It'd be kind of cool. It's been a while.
I don't mind.
Yeah, I'll send you a message. Maybe sometime tomorrow, the day after tomorrow. I always enjoy fighting you, Steve.
I do have a crew battle tomorrow, but it won't matter probably.
Okay. If not, if anything, by the day to tomorrow, I'll send you a DM. Then Raikiri and Daddy Smash, thank you guys for joining the Discord. Raikiri, I hope you have fun and hopefully you can come back for another one.
Oh, of course. Yeah, thank you. I'm always on every day.
Right. Yeah.
I'll join your stream when I see it.
Appreciate that. Uh-huh.
Of course.
Raikiri.
Yes, sir.
You got into KTV, I see.
Yes, sir. I had to make the hard decision between RNO and fucking KTP. The thing is, like, I'm fine with repping both of them, but I feel like I get more out of KTP.
One supports Pikachu, the other doesn't.
Yeah.
Guys, this is it. I'm in the stream here. Let's go ahead and rate someone.
I don't have many Pikachu matchups. And
let's go ahead and rate someone. How many of us are there in here?
Oh, by the way,
do not leave.
Have to have an arena where all
let's go ahead and rate.
Battle it out for the best Pikachu.
I'm going to stay away from that.
Holy shit. A Pikachu tourney sounds amazing. That was annoying and amazing.
Will Pichu be legal in that tournament or no?
No.
Wait.
No.
We could do a Pikachu and then we could do a Pokemon one.
Tournament would be awesome. I'd totally be there for that.
Yeah, we could.
That would be good. Yeah.
I've been trainer since Brawl. But I also haven't played since Brawl, like 10 years ago. I just got Smash Ultimate 6 weeks ago.
I used to play Smash when I was younger, like Smash Melee, but like on the GameCube, but I just recently got like Ultimate like 2 years
ago. Okay, guys, let's go ahead and do our quick rate. You're going to play the new Pokemon League Legends game? Yeah, I intend to.
You know, honestly,
let's do a bit of a rate.
Like I said, I've had Ultimate for 6 weeks. I have all the DLC, but I've only played.
We are going to rate this guy.
Sword Fighter, Poke Trainer, and I've done a little bit of Gunner.
Weeboo. He's playing Pokemon Sword and Shield.
I've actually played as so far.
And I believe I found him on.
At that point because like
on.
Why the Mii fighters are just they're broken, but they're beatable. But they're just comical characters to me.
Boo.
Not saying like they lack skill or anything because you can definitely.
Okay, let's go ahead and raid this guy.
Mii fighters, but
I did it wrong.
They're so annoying. They're so annoying.
And he's playing Pokemon Sword and Shield. I believe I'm following him from TikTok. And
a sword fighter, You could be
fighting. Let me see, did I put that right?
Different sword fighters.
It's double A.
Which moveset they choose for their specials.
When you guys go, make sure you say
so like even if
Geeky Raid. Up,
every single
Hello TikTok.
For the most part, every single sword like Mii fighter that you fight is gonna fight completely different from the next one.
Guys, have a good night. This is it. I'm gonna cut short here. This is the Geeky Teacher geeking out. Remember to stay plus ultra and the geek out. Let's go raid, guys. Make sure you say Geeky Raid. Let's go. Have a good night, guys.
No, I